Let us solve this problem. The average speed of the bus is 45 kilometers per hour. What will be the average speed of the bus if the driver increases the average speed of the bus by 18%? 45 into 18% means 18 by 100. 5 nines, 5 twenties, 2 nines, 2 tens, 9 nines, 81, 81 by 10, that is equal to 8.1. Original speed is 45, increased speed is 8.1, 53.1, 53.10 is the answer.